Today, we're going to compare the light battery versus the full-range battery for the Lift eFoil. To answer the question, which one should you get with your new board? When you order an eFoil, you have the option of choosing the light battery that's included or upgrading to a full-range battery for an extra $1,000. Now, we're familiar with Lift and their eFoils. Having tested and reviewed all their eFoils, from their very first version in 2019, all the way through the new Lift 3 and the Lift 3F made of fiberglass. First, let's take a look at the size and weight difference of the batteries. In terms of size and shape, they're both in the same sealed case that almost looks like a little suitcase. However, the difference comes in the density of the batteries that are housed inside. The light battery is a 1.1 kilowatt hour pack, while the full battery is a 2.1 kilowatt hour pack. So the full battery has almost double the energy capacity as the light battery. But when it comes to weight, the light battery weighs 20.5 pounds, while the full battery weighs 27.5 pounds. So only 7 pounds more. That might not sound like a whole lot of weight, but it does make a big difference when you ride. Because of the location of the battery in the board under your feet, you will feel it when foiling, and especially in the swing weight when carving from left to right. We tested the light battery in a Lift 3F 49 Sport, the newest board from Lift made of fiberglass. That board is around 4 pounds heavier than the carbon Lift 3 in 49, so using a light battery will make a big difference in order to keep the board more nimble. When using the light battery in the Lift 3 carbon boards, that's where you'll feel an even bigger difference. We tested the light battery in our second generation Lift eFoil in a 4.4 size, and we noticed a big difference in carving. Now, in terms of battery life, the light battery is advertised to give you 1 hour of ride time, while the full range battery lasts around 1.5 hours. The actual ride time will vary depending on your weight, how fast you ride, and more importantly, the wing that you have on your board. Also, whether you have the prop guard or not will also affect the efficiency. In our tests with our 4.4 board using a 200 high aspect wing, along with the prop guard off, we were able to get 2 hours of ride time using the full range battery without riding too fast. Another aspect to consider about the full battery is that the extra weight does add some stability. So a full range battery will be better for beginners and good for rental locations, so you can give plenty of time out on the water for your demos. And the nice thing about the Lift batteries is that you can always start with one battery and then get a second battery later on. All the batteries are interchangeable between all the eFoils, regardless of which size board and generation. So you'll need to consider which battery to get based on your eFoil configuration and how and where you plan to ride. All right, that's it for now. If you're interested in seeing more content on the Lift eFoils, be sure to watch our other reviews of the Lift 3 and Lift 3F next. We'll be right back.